This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the cells you want to watch. 2. Click the Formulas tab. 3. In the Formula Auditing group, click the Watch Window button. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click Add Watch. A dialog box will appear. 5. Make sure that the cells you want to watch are shown. 6. Click Add. 7. Close the watch window to return to the workbook. This concludes the mHelp clip.